Every year, one in every three adults, 65 and older, will fall, and many of these falls will happen inside the home. What should you be on the lookout for? Mary Nichols with more in tonight's Check Your Health Report.
A couple of years ago, she had a bad fall. She broke several bones.
It wasn't the first time Joanne Berry's mother, Harriet, had tripped, but this fall was pretty bad.
But this time, she laid out there for a few hours before she was able to get a broom and get the garage open so someone could see her.
The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention estimates that one out of three older adults will fall every year, and in many cases, the falls happen inside the home.
Back into the kitchen. We do have a threshold here.
Tamara Brown is the owner of BrightStar Care.
Once they've had one fall, the fear of falling again tends to just really take its toll on their quality of life and their independence.
Tamara's job is to find fall hazards inside the home. Some of the biggest culprits: stairs, rugs, cords to lamps and telephones, chairs, and thresholds.
Elderly people tend to shuffle a little bit, and so if they can't get that step up, they can trip over thresholds.
Falls can be deadly. That's why it's important, Tamara says, to find the environmental hazards inside the home of elderly family members. Joanne says she wishes they had checked before her mother's fall, and she offers this advice.
I think you, as your parents age, you need to keep abreast of what's going on with them health-wise and get help with those assessments if you need it.
Mary Nichols for Check Your Health.
Tamara did give us a quick assessment of a home while we were filming this story. To watch it, just go to our Check Your Health Facebook page. We have some more information there for you. And also on our website at KUTV.com.
Sterling said it's going to rain.